Last month, BJP President Amit Shah admitted providing jobs for the nation's 125 crore people was a tall task. However, he insisted that the government was doing all it could to promote self-employment through various schemes. And as part of our special series on job creation, CNBC TV 18's Jude Sannith meets with a satisfied customer of the Mundra loan scheme, which funds self-employment initiatives. Here is a special report.
For 20 years now, 41-year-old Saravanan has been driving auto rickshaws. But it was only a year ago that he bought his very own three-wheeler, thanks to a Mundra loan.
My daily collection ranges from 500 or 600 to 800,000 rupees. There are days I don't even earn 100 rupees per day since I run household errands too. So on an average, I earn close to 20,000 rupees a month.
The biggest benefit is that Saravanan no longer has to pay a daily rental for the use of a vehicle. The money he earns goes towards paying rent, funding a private school education for his two children, and an EMI of 5,000 rupees per month towards his loan. Mundra was not his first choice. In February last year, he approached the Bank of Maharashtra for a loan, and the bank directed him to the Pradhan Mantri Mundra Loan Bank Yojana. He borrowed 1.72 lakh rupees at an interest rate of 9.75% per annum, threw in 35,000 rupees from his own pocket, and 3 days of paperwork later, booked his own rickshaw.
The bank worked out my EMIs for me and suggested that I pay 3,800 rupees per month for a period of 5 years. I said I'm willing to pay 1,200 rupees more for an EMI of 5,000 rupees per month.
More than the money and his auto rickshaw, Saravanan values his financial inclusion the most. Because the years spent borrowing money from moneylenders at exorbitant interest rates are now a thing of the past. While Saravanan says he's happy riding auto rickshaws for now and is quite content with the money he makes, he has ambitions too. In fact, the auto rickshaw driver hopes to be driving a cab of his own in the next couple of years, seeing that the transition from 3 to 4 wheels is his version of moving up the ladder. In Chennai, this is Jude Sannith.